Man, I spit that pimp talk. You hang out where the pimps collide. It's a pimp in my ride. No need to pimp the ride. This ain't the pimp camp. Pimp limp, pimp stamp, pimp slap a slim tramp. Or the steak shrimp scamp. Or cook a K. You good or gay? I'll souffle a toupee and bowels be a bouquet. Right where you stay. Or where you stay. That 45 tray do spade spray. You stay. Unload the click clack. To your fit cap, hold the shit back. Say goodbye and go commit that. For 9 years of fame, had a timeshare. Back to Times Square, I got dimes here. By the Port Authority, but I got more authority. Your girl, she order Maury. Check, she forger for me. Reporters report me how she reports in an orgy. But it's more to the story. Her daughter applaud me.
What's up, what's up? Welcome back to the channel, Jerome Salal Products LLC. Hope all is well wherever you at. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, take time out now to subscribe. Hit the notification button so you get all the latest videos. And share this video along with the rest of the other videos with your friends on social media so that everybody can get the full benefit. Right? Y'all gonna love the videos. They gonna love the videos. Right? And if you don't like the videos, that's alright. You can hit the dislike button. Or you can hit the like button at the end of the video. At your judgment. Right? And leave your comments and feedback in the comments suggesting below. In the comment section below. Right? By the way, that was Magic Must. I just put on Magic Must. Right? That's imported Magic Must right there. Right? So today, this is going to be part 6 of pressure. Right? The ability to handle pressure. This is going to be part 6. Right? So, moving right along. Right? Pressure. One of the things that many people, or some people I should say, are faced with in society with pressure is the pressure of acceptance, social acceptance, whether it be from friends, family, and a lot of people, or some people, are not living their real authentic self. And in my opinion, this is the worst form of prison. Right? Because even if you have a lot of people around you, you're going to always feel lonely. Because you're not true to yourself. Every night before you go to sleep and you look up in the ceiling, when you by yourself in a room in the dark, you know who you really are. And that's going to eat you away at the cost of social acceptance. My advice for anybody that's suffering from this, this is my advice, right? And this is something to think about. You're going to die anyway. You can't live forever. Think about that, right? Another form of pressure. Is going against the majority. That come with a lot of pressure. When you stand out, when you go against the majority, AKA challenging conventional wisdom, going against the status quo, that come with a lot of pressure. And if you're not mentally equipped, If you're not mentally strong, you're going to fall under that pressure. And you're going to compromise your morals and values and the things that you hold dear in your heart. And that's weakness. It ain't no nice way to say that. That's weakness. Right? Having different views about money, about capitalism, about the rich and the poor, that come with a lot of pressure. And not everybody is built to handle that type of pressure. Right? Also, what a lot of people don't realize, because a lot of time people talk about money. They think that they got a money issue. They want money. They talking about money. If I have more money, this, that, and the third. But few people understand that money is not the issue. The mindset is. Because having money is more challenging than not having money. There's a lot of pressure that comes with money. People gonna start hating you. Jealousy. Envy. People gonna turn against you. People gonna demand stuff from you. People gonna feel entitled. Some people might even have their hand out. This comes with a lot of pressure. Money is managed stress. Again, money is managed stress. And in order to function on this level, you got to be mentally strong. Side note, this is why a lot of people who served in the Marines, the military, some type of military, whether the Navy, the Marines, the Air Force, whatever, they do good with pressure. They do good with being an entrepreneur. And again, like I always say, that requires a lot of pressure. If you ever been married, that come with a lot of pressure. Anybody that been married or is married, know that. That come with a lot of pressure. Divorce. That come with a lot of pressure as well. Especially if you got kids. Because what happens is that it don't matter how close you was or if you was close with your kids, Man, you go through a divorce. The relationship with your kids will change. The kids feel it before you do. Because kids is more sensitive to emotions. Because they're young. They pure. Why you think a lot of times a child could be around somebody? They could go around somebody. And they just pull away. They don't want to go next to the person. Because they could feel that energy from the person. Because kids are in their pure state. They sensitive to energy. So they'll get around you and start crying. They don't need a reason. Their energy is strong. Because they pure. Traveling to a foreign land, that come with a lot of pressure. Anything can happen. Because when you travel, you can't fake it. People will know that you are not from wherever destination you travel to. They will know that you're not from there. They will know. You can't hide it. That take a lot of heart to travel. Especially if you're traveling by yourself. Anything can happen. Traveling in the hopes of doing business, to closing on some business deals. Anything can happen. Anything that come with a lot of pressure. This why a lot of people afraid of traveling, because they're afraid of the unknown. The unknown is a lot of pressure. Things you are not familiar with, it come with a lot of pressure. Because it's easier to conform to something you already know. It's easy. You know it. You know what to do. Well, when you don't know what to do in a foreign land, in a foreign place, it requires you to think. And most people have a hard time thinking. Being black, in my case, being black, being Muslim, and being an ex-con, come with a lot of pressure. And being an entrepreneur on top of that. Because a lot of people don't like Muslims. That come with a lot of pressure. This why a lot of Muslims fake their identity. There's a lot of people that you might know that's Muslim, but you will never know. Because they won't tell you. Because they can't handle the pressure of the criticism. Public criticism. Right? That was a choice. And you got to live with that choice. But I know for me, I would rather die free than to live my life as a coward. Stay tuned for part 7. I love y'all. Jerron's Loud Products, LLC.